One and all, we are gathered here today for Guru Smaran, an annual feature, a concert in the remembrance of our Gurus, Pandit Ramchandra Janthali Ji and Srimati Vasanta Devi Janthali. Pandit Ramchandra Janthali was born on the 10th of December 1923 in Sheshgiri village of Hangal Taluk. His father, Gayanacharya Pandit Shankar Dikshit Janthali, a disciple of Pandit Bhaskar Bua Bakle Ji and Pandit Balkrishna Bua Ichalkaran Jikar, was one of the earliest propagators of Hindustani classical music in the Dharwad district. On Pandit Panchakshri Gawaiji's advice, Shankarji shifted from Hangal to Hubli in 1939 and started the Sri Shankar Sangeet Vidyalay at Bakle Gali. Ramchandraji's lessons in music started at a very young age under the able guidance of his father. On finishing his graduation, he joined a job at the Indian Railways. Assisting his father in running the school, he enthused many youngsters to gain interest in and take up the field of classical music. His singing clearly highlighted the specialities of the Gwalior Gharana Gayaki. He carried with him a goal of compiling and presenting the best compositions, bandishes in any rag. In 1950, Dharwad Akashwani broadcasted his recital, and LP recording was also initiated by the HMV company. Numerous awards and accolades were showered on Ramchandraji for his unparalleled work in promoting Hindustani classical music, such as the Karnataka Kala Tilaka by the Sangeet and Nritya Academy and the Gangubai Hangal Award. Ramchandraji taught many disciples, some of whom are renowned performers today, like Srimati Anuradha Dhareshwar, Sri Sheshgiri Gudi, Sri Raghavendra Gudi, to name a few. Pandit Ramchandra Janthaliji passed away on the 17th of July 1999. His musical legacy, a vast treasure trove of Hindustani classical music to be explored, learned from and imbibed. Srimati Vasanta Devi Jantliji was born on the 22nd of March 1928 to Sri D.K. Bharadwajji and Srimati Kamalabai Bharadwaj. She was initiated into music at a very young age by her parents, started learning music in the year 1942 under the able guidance of Sri Shankar Sadashiv Joshiji of Haveri. She also took guidance in Carnatic music under Sri B.S. Ramarao and Vidwan L. Rajarao. She got married to Jantliji and took a very important role in maintaining Sangeet Kala Pariksha Kendra and Sri Shankar Sangeet Vidyalay. She also attained the Sangeet Alankar degree from the same institution. Students trained under the couple include Srimati Indumati Tamhankar, Sumana Nagarkatti ji, etc. Even in the age of 78, she has composed music with Varakavi Sri Dara Bendre ji's compositions. With this, I would like to welcome the first set of artists for the evening, Master Sharaj Godkhindi ji and Sri Rupak Kalkotkar ji. Born to an illustrious family of musicians, Sharaj is lucky to have Pandit Praveen Godkhindi as his father and Pandit Venkatesh Godkhindi ji as his grandfather. Music runs in his genes, so it was no surprise that Sharaj started giving glimpses of genius in the making at a very tender age. A child prodigy, he astonished his family when he would spend hours with the electronic tablas and tanpuras. His acute taste for Shruti and Laya was evident even as a toddler. He began his music lessons even before he could converse and talk. Pandit Venkatesh Godkhindi ji started his training in flute when he was just 2 years old, and Sharaj gave his first public concert at the age of 3 years. From then on, he has been regularly performing with his father and grandfather. Sharaj is proud to be the third generation flautist of the only family in the country which boasts of performing together on one stage. They have toured all over the states and also performed in Qatar in 2010. Of late, Sharaj has also been practicing the Western drums and Kanjira for Karnataka Laikaris. He has accompanied his father on flute as well as on the drums, probably the first flautist in our country also to play drums and Kanjira with equal finish. Sharaj is carving a niche for himself as a very promising musician. He has already been featured in numerous TV shows as well. He has performed in many prestigious music festivals across India and has performed in foreign countries like Qatar, Dubai and Hong Kong. He is the recipient of the Award of Excellency in Music by Ramaseva Mandali, Bangalore. He won the first prize in Whist Classical National Level Music Competition in Mumbai, and he has also completed a 7th grade exam in drums with distinction conducted by the Trinity School of Music, London. We welcome you, Sharaj. Accompanying him on the tabla is Sri Rupak Kalurkar. His tabla education from the Kalur Mahalakshmi Tabla Vidyalay, he is the student and son of one of our gurus again, the most sought after tabla maestro and guru, Pandit Rajgopal Kalurkar ji. He began his tutelage at the young age of 5 years. He has also completed lot of exams under the Akhil Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya Mandal Mumbai, the Visharat Purna with first class. He passed the first class in the following exams, such as the senior exam of the Karnataka State Secondary Education Board and Prachin Kala Kendra Chandigarh. He has taken lot of first prizes in competitions such as the Department of Kannada and Culture, Bangalore City District, the Spardhai organized by the Hindustani Sangeet Vidyapeeth, and also for the Sri Guru Sankanarayan Sharma Trust. He has also got the second prize in the instrumental music in the year 2009 at the ISKCON Heritage Fest. His performances solo were telecasted on DD Chandana and Shankara channels and many more. He has given solo performances at Kiranayat Academy, Sangeet Kripa Kutir, Sur Samashti, to name a few, and has accompanied many well-known artists such as Pandit Venkatesh Kumarji, Pandit Vinayak Torveji, Vidushi Srimati Sangeeta Kattiji, etc. We welcome you, Rupak. This program is brought to you today by our family-based trust, Ninad Sangeet Sagar Foundation. We are trying our level best with the help and support of all of you and our sponsors to give a stage to the upcoming musicians. So thank you very much. I leave the stage to the artists.
Everybody, it's an honor and privilege to be part of this festival. I would like to thank Abhijit sir for giving me this opportunity to perform here. I'll start my program with Raag Yaman, set to Taal Vilambit Ek Taal and Drut Teen Taal. The next raga I'm going to play is Raag Rageshri in Rupak, the Hindustani Rupak, and Teen Taal. Hope you all enjoy. Sit back, relax. Raag Yaman.
Thank you. Thank you.
ತಾನು ನುಡಿಸ್ತಿರೋದು ಕಿರಾನ ಗರಾನ ಸ್ಪೆಷಾಲಿಟಿ ಅದು. ಹೆಂಗೆ ಹಾಡೋರು ಹೆಂಗೆ ತಾನು ಹಾಡ್ತಾರೋ ಹಂಗೆ ಫ್ಲೂಟ್ ಮೇಲೆ ನಾನು ನುಡಿಸ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಪಡ್ಲಿತೀನಿ. ಇದು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಅಜ್ಜ ಅವರು ಇದು ಕಂಡುಹಿಡ್ದಿದ್ದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಅವರು ಹೀ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ವೋಕಲಿಸ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನು ಫ್ಲೂಟ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತದೆ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಅವರು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಅಜ್ಜನಿಂದ ಅಪ್ಪ ಅಪ್ಪನಿಂದ ನಂಗೆ ಬಂತು, ಬರಲಿ ಹತ್ತದ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಜ್ಜ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಒಂದು ಇನ್ವೆನ್ಷನ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಒಂದು ಇನ್ವೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಇದು ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಹೋಲ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಒಂದು ಹೋಲ್ ಮಾಡೋರು ಅವರು. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಲೋವರ್ ಸ್ವರಾಸ್ ಟು ದ ಅಪ್ಪರ್ ಸ್ವರಾಸ್. ಈಗ ಯಮನ್ ಅಂತ ಆಗಾಗ ಭಾಳ ಭಾಳ ಚಂದ ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತವೆ ಇವೆಲ್ಲ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಪ ಬಾರಿಸ್ಬೋದಾಗ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ಇಟ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ಸ್. Thank you. ಬಿ ರಾಗೇಶ್ರೀ ಒಂದು ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಕಾಲಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿ ರೂಪಕ್ ತಾಲ್ ಚೀಸ್ ತಗೋತೀನಿ, ಆದಮೇಲೆ ಅತಿದ್ರುತ್ ತೀನ್ ತಾಲ್. Thank you.
Thank you.
Heartening to see that we were blessed by two kinds of showers today, one by Mother Nature and one by the artists on stage. And in spite of the heavy rains, I thank all of you for being here to support us and to support the artists and bless them. It is my privilege to thank, on behalf of our trust, the artists of the evening, Shri Shadaj Godkindi and Shri Rupak Kalurkar, for such a wonderful torrent of swaras and tal. Quest, the son of Jantliji, Kumarji, to please come on stage and give a token of our gratitude to the artists of the evening. Godkindi. Shri Rupak. Performance of the evening. This will be a Hindustani classical vocal recital by Kumari Hiranmayi S. Born on 19th March 1988, she has an educational qualification of the class 12 2016, and she is currently pursuing a second year degree of BCom in Jain University, Bangalore. Hiranmayi has been training under Ustad Fayaz Khanji from the last 10 years and also from Shri Arshad Ali Khanji from more than 1 year at the ITC Sangeet Research Academy as a junior scholar. She has learned devotional and light music from her mother, Srimati Padma Adiga too, who's with her, with us today to bless her. She has performed at various public places and sabhas, which includes the Sri Ram Seva Mandali, the Bangalore Sangeet Utsav 2012-13, by Raj Events and the SVN Music Academy in Chowdhury Memorial Hall, Indranagar Sangeet Sabha and Bangalore Gayan Samaj Karnataka Film Awards Function, Bangalore Palace Grounds, Kalalaya Art Foundation, the Pancham Nishad at Nariman Point, Mumbai, Cochin, and the ITC Sangeet Research Academy, Kolkata. She has secured 3 prizes in All India Radio National Level Music Competition. She holds a B grade in the categories of Hindustani Classical Vocal, Bhajans, and Thumris Light Classical. At the age of 7, she sang for her first Kannada film, Kannadada Kanda. She has secured more than 200 prizes in music competitions at the state level and the national level. The Kalashree State Award from the Bal Bhavan, the Kempegowda Award from the BBMP, the Pratibha Kangshi Puraskar from the Kote Shri Ram Seva Mandali, to name a few. So we welcome Hiranmayee on the stage. Accompanying Hiranmayee on the tabla is Shri Abhay Kulkarni, born on 24th October 1998. He holds a class 12, 2016. Presently, he is pursuing his engineering degree in electronics and instrumentation at the RNS Institute of Technology, Bangalore. Abhay is learning tabla from the last 15 years. Initially, he obtained his training under the guidance of his father, Vidwan Amritesh Kulkarni ji, and later started his advanced training under Pandit Satish Hompi Holi ji. Currently, he is learning from both the gurus, and he has trained for Sat Sangat by Pandit V.M. Nagaraj. He recently completed the Visharad exam conducted by the Gandharva Mahavidyalaya, Mumbai, and also completed the Vidvat exam from the KACEB. He has performed in many prestigious events like the Mysuru Dasara, the Bangalore Ganesh Utsav, the All India Radio Annual Festival, the Baroda Annual Music Festival, and has accompanied top-grade artists. Recognizing his talent and effort in the field of classical music, many awards have been conferred by various organizations. To name a few, the Karnataka Kalashri in the year 2012 by the Government of Karnataka, Bala Pratibha Award in the year 2009, the Award of Excellence by Canara Bank Limited. In the year 2014, he was also selected for the music scholarship given by the Kannada and Culture Department in the year 2016. He all his success to his gurus and well-wishers who made this journey a truly learning experience. We welcome you, Abhay. On the harmonium accompanying them is Shri Gaurav Gadiyar. He is studying in the second PUC in Kumaran's College, and he was learning harmonium since 8 years. His first guru, Shri Prakash Chakravarti, and presently he is taking guidance under the able guidance of Pandit Venkatesh Alkorji. He has given numerous concerts at Bangalore Ganesh Utsav, at the Kempegowda International Airport, and also has accompanied many artists like Pandit Uttam Chiguriji, Shankar Shanbhogji, etc. We welcome you, Gautam. I hand over the stage to the artists.
ನನಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಡಲು ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಟ್ಟ ಅಭಿಜಿತ್ ಸರ್ಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ರಾಗ್ ಪೂರ್ಯ ಧನಶ್ರೀಯಿಂದ ಶುರು ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. Da-da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na Bye. Thank you. Редактор субтитров А.Семкин Корректор А.Егорова. Yeah.
session of the evening. I would like to formally propose a vote of thanks to the artists, Kumari S. Hiranmayee, Shri Abhay Kulkarni, Shri Gaurav Gadiyar, and Shri Shiv Prasad Ji on the Tanpura. I request Manjunath Anna to please come on the stage, son of Gently Sir, to offer a token of our gratitude to the artists. The huge responsibility that these artists carry as part of generations, and we would like to acknowledge the presence of the Guru and the Father, Shri Amritesh Kulkarni Ji, who is here with us today. Thank you so much, sir, for coming and blessing us. On the tabla. Rogadiyarji on the harmonium. And Shri Shiv Prasad Ji on the Tanpura accompaniment today. I would also like to thank Shri Ramu and the staff of Gokhale Institute for the wonderful support, the ambience and the aura they always provide for our events. And all of you for being here and blessing us. So I request Hiranmayee to please continue. Seri deno, seri deno, seri deno, seri deno.
ನೇತ್ರಗಳು ಕೃಷ್ಣನ ಮೂರ್ತಿಯನೇ ನೋಡುತ್ತಿವೆ ನೇತ್ರಗಳು ಕೃಷ್ಣನ ಕೃಷ್ಣ
artists of the evening. It has been a real privilege to have all of you perform in the memory of our gurus, and we hope for your continued support in all our ventures. Thank you very much and good night.